Two Forks Tower.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay, you're probably out here because nobody back home can stand you, which, after this brief introduction, is not a big shock.
Ouch! I'll chalk that up to you being tired and grumpy.
Well, I'd better get some sleep then.
One sec. Now it's my turn.
Okay. Good night. Bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you. I say you got fired from your job and have finally decided to write your novel. That's the sort of bullshit reason you'll find a man out in the woods.
Good night.
Welcome to the job. Henry, well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, what, six? Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone.